we're gonna take a hard left right here. Yeah. Right here. Vomit down this part. Awesome. Right here, left. Oh shit. Yes. Oh fuck. Oh shit. It's cool, actually. You might want to unbuckle here and walk down. Yeah. Yeah. Sorry. Yeah. Oh, soft, fluffy pal. How I love thee so. First tracks. Huh? gonna take this. I guess, yeah, you can make that comparison. Cougar, that's what we're going for. Yeah. Straight pal. You like this natural shit?
All about the natural shit.
Alright, cool. This whole trail is bumps. Sorry. You will see why this mountain is called Wildcat. She has claws.
Yo, I'm all about the fucking mountain cat, dude.
Oh yeah, this is such awesome snow. Let's hit it. Kitty! Oh fuck. Roger that. We're at Cougar and Cadenary. About to make a decision. Copy. I say Cougar. I feel while we can slip into this trail underneath the lift through the trees. Watch out, there's a, there's a really big dip right there. Yo, watch out for that dip. Watch out for that dip. Aw, nice try, bro. Yeah. That's a tough spot. Oh, shit. Thank you. throwing yourself to the wolves today, dude. Let's do it. Yo, if you turn hard to the right down there, you can do lower polecat. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh my god. Smart. Yo, keep going straight. That, or we could do a diamond behind us with steep bumps. It should be nice with the pow on top, but it is, it's like the what we were just on, except steeper. Alright. Can't get better unless you try it. Oh shit! Yo, all the bumps have been groomed out. It's fucking, you can just plow this shit straight down. Yeah. Woo! Oh, I was just talking about Lower Catenary being all plowed out of its moguls, and you can just go straight down.